Hello everyone, welcome to Weglot. In this video, we'll show you how to get started with your website translation in a few easy steps. Let's dive in. Firstly, you'll need to connect Weglot to your website if you haven't done so already. The process varies slightly depending on your website technology, so make sure to follow the dedicated integration guide for your CMS. Once you connect Weglot, a language switcher will be added to your website, and your translations will be generated progressively on your dashboard as your pages are visited in your translated languages. You can also sync URLs here to generate translations for multiple pages at once. If there are any pages or sections that you don't want translated, you can exclude them from translation. If you want to keep your automatic translations private until you review them, click on the Options menu next to the language pair and disable Make Public. Here, you also have the option to disable automatic translations altogether. To edit your automatic translations, click on the language pair. Here, you have your original content and translations side by side. To make a change, simply click on the translation and make your edit. Your change will be saved automatically and the label will change from automatic translation to manually edited translation. All your modifications will be live on your website instantly. Please note that it can take a few minutes for them to be visible depending on your website caching system. You can also order professional translations in this view by selecting the translations and then clicking on this icon. A visual editor is also available to edit translations on a live preview of your website. In this view, you can make an edit by clicking on the pen icon next to a text and modify it in this field, as you would do in the translation list view. To customize your language switcher, you can go to Settings and modify the appearance of your switcher and the way languages are displayed. You can also use the switcher editor to make changes and move the position of your switcher. If you want to work with external translators or anyone that can help you with your website translation project, you also have the option to add teammates and assign translations to your team members. You can also add media translations and display different images or videos on your translated pages, either through the visual editor or the translation list. Last but not least, a time-saving tool that our users love is the Glossary. To avoid repetitive edits, you can create translation rules and have certain phrases always translated the same way or not translated at all. To do that, go to the Glossary section and add a rule. For example, you can choose to never have your brand name translated. Once you save, the rule will be automatically applied to all your translations. These core features allow you to translate your website entirely in minutes, but Weglot offers much more. Make sure to check out our tutorials to learn useful features such as AI suggestions, auto-redirection, and statistics to discover how to localize your website further. Keep in mind that you can always reach out to us at support@weglot.com for any questions.